Totally. At the Dendot Podcast. Don't forget where you come from, or you might miss your timer. On the dot with 30 minutes left.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome to the Dendot Podcast. This is the Dendot Podcast, except it's not. This is our Friday special where we react to stupid shit.
I'm the Den.
Except it's not Friday. You're going to be seeing this episode on Saturday, and that's this guy's fault.
My baby.
This episode is going to be different than the last two we did, because in the last two we were kind of just reacting to music videos. This time we are...
We have no video, just music.
Yep, this time we're just going to be... Well, he is going to be reacting to the album that me and a friend of mine made. It's called We Better. All right.
And Young Boss Entertainment.
Sure. And the link for it will be in the description below. It's called We Better. So pretty much it's 9 songs in total. There's an intro track, which is both me and my friend, Immaculate Conception and Contra. And then it is 3 of my songs by myself. And then it's an interlude with both of us together. And then it's 3 of his songs by himself. And then it's the outro, which is both of us together. And I want you to be super fucking, like, real.
I don't know what real means.
Like, just don't hold back. Don't hold any punches, is what I'm saying. Because we just did this shit for fun, more than anything else.
Yeah, exactly. I'm out.
So yeah, the album's called We Better. Alright, so, first thing. What do you think about our album cover?
I think that's the best album cover you could have made. Is that a cactus in your hand? It looks like a cactus. Now it looks like a bamboo, but now it's an ammo. It's like a rifle.
Is that what's in his hand?
Mm-hmm.
It's a fucking...
Yes,
thank you. It's a fucking... It's a gun.
I thought it was a BB gun.
Yeah, it is a BB gun.
Oh, there you go.
That was loud. Probably woke up all my neighbors. All right. First track is called Welcome to We Better. All right.
Welcome to the Den.
I want you to stand up tall.
Letter, we better, so prepare to spell out these letters. F-U-C-K, that's what you'll say. When you hear us, you just won't adjust to the level of crap. The skill is unmatched, and to say this is only the first draft. I pitched that voice, but I stopped playing with toys a long time ago. Meaning I stopped playing your shit a while ago. Don't get confused though, we never heard your songs all the way through. What I'm trying to get to, if only I knew what I do now. Would have stopped asking how do I try to sound better than most. Should have just given a toast to myself and Immaculate Conception for making dreams happen inception. Cause real rap flows and lyrics are back to separate the real from the whack.
I'm better, he better, welcome to We Better. Home of the trendsetters, leave a mark like a scarlet letter. We get the cheddar, you just a feather, that's lightweight. Your girl look like she's a blind date, we speed skate, you stagnate. I come at these rhymes like a figure eight, but those are two time. Cause I wasn't always in prime time. When I was back school, I was quite as fuck. Never thought that I would amount to much. Never thought that I could rap as such, but I might as such. Cover me and I'll put you in that cobra clutch. That's a lot of nothing. Cause when my sister needed me the most to get her away from that demon bloke, I just stood there choked. But I could've hit him with that gun smoke. I stood over him as he croaked. Man, what a joke.
What a joke.
And I think about that from time to time. But all that would've done was giving me prison time. And I wouldn't have been there to help her climb out of the darkness. But it's all set, cause the damage is already done.
Yeah.
And my handgun wouldn't have undone the harpoon gun that was done by scum.
But that's over now. Over now. Cause I'm better.
I'm better.
I said he better.
He better.
Welcome to We Better.
We Better.
We Better. We Better. We Better.
Alright. Thoughts.
I like. Okay, so I like your part quite a bit. I like how you just go hard out of nowhere. That was fucking crazy.
Yeah.
But it's good because you're like on the beat. The only thing with Umberto is like he starts like kind of like off the beat, and it's kind of like he doesn't like kind of catch it throughout his verse. You know what I'm saying? He's kind of like off a little bit.
Yeah.
But like he had a cool flow. It's just like it's just, but it's not on the beat.
Right. Yeah. No, I feel that. But yeah, it's true. We like, honestly, he worked it. Like we worked on it as much as we could. But yeah, at a certain point, like you're either gonna be on beat or you're not. Like,
true. Yeah. You can't fix that at some point.
Yeah, it was Welcome to We Better, the intro track.
I like that.
And yeah, I tried to go hard, so it was the intro track. Next one is called Wolf.
Let me tell you something. There is no nobility in poverty. I have been a rich man and I have been a poor man. I choose rich every fucking time. When I have to face my problems, I show up in the back of a limo wearing a $2,000 suit and a $40,000 gold fucking watch.
There's no nobility in poverty. Check my fucking hypocrisy, cause I was never rich, but I'm still keeping that mentality. Cause it's a damn fatality if you think it's normality that our own mortality doesn't push us off the ledge. I'm at the top of cutting edge, trying to make my own ends, getting these dividends and hope one day I can ascend to that cutthroat, that's 1%. Cause I'm a fucking wolf and it's just a matter of when. Watch me aim at your head, kick you again and again, just so I can break in and finally get my own penthouse. And that's why I steal your spouse, cause she belongs in my whorehouse with no blouse. And I'm motherfucking taking her mouse, cause I'm a goddamn wolf. And here's your goddamn news, cause I'm coming for your place while you're clutching the holy book. And I will no longer be overlooked, and I'm about to get so rich the whole world gon' get shook. Who's next to the cash rules? Everything around me is 10 million on a Rolex. You crib out of Calabasas with a caddy and a beer on, just show we loaded. Rihanna in my bedroom just to say she moaning. So I'm out here voting while you're in there smoking. Catch me with my boy Kanye out in Wyoming. That's my planny. I gave my bitch her plammy while she was sipping brandy. That's my modus operandi, and it comes in fucking handy.
Yeah, it does.
Cause your main bitch be like, fuck, come inside me. And I'm like, oh no, see, you're just my side chick.
I just like the sound.
I just like the sound of it.
Here's your goddamn news, cause I'm coming for your place while you're clutching the holy book. And I will no longer be overlooked. I'm about to get so rich the whole world gon' get shook. Y'all suffer from insanity still. You just go back to back to back to make you rise, to make you rise, to take your naps. Your mom should've used the motherfucking cervical app. Keep pretending like you trap, acting like you're ASAP, talking about how you had to lift yourself from your bootstraps. But the truth is, you're just asking to get whacked. Because I never had a hard time growing up, means I'm gonna get dismissed if I ever try to make it in this biz. But here's a pop quiz, if I had to take a whiz on a chick just to make it in this bitch, what I do? Hell nah, cause that just ain't more. And I don't get thought, and I still use draws. I'm an outlaw in Arkansas. It don't stand a chance in the Isle of Raw. And y'all get slaughtered. Heard with these words, cause you're not even 2/3. Remind me of Big Bird, and I am the preferred. The reword, the reefer, the theater of absurd. And you just got deferred, a criminal freak show. A little subliminal, like in my raps, we're on the verge. It's so biblical, and your shit is so pitiful. All my shit is so mythical. And it's a little bit whimsical that this shit is so rhythmical. And is she a political or a bit egotistical?
Alright, thoughts?
My boy, I like that. I like that you have like a chorus and shit. because it like keeps the flow of the whole song.
Yeah,
honestly, like I know it's a work of art, you know, like it's good stuff. Like I can't, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I honestly don't have much to criticize about this one. Like you're on beat, you're good. Like you have emotion in the song. Like it's cool, and like the whole theme behind it is actually pretty good. Like you have some good rhymes.
Yeah.
I can only really think of good things to say about it, and that's not what you want to hear.
Yeah, it's fine. Fuck it. Cool. Dope. All right. Next one is called Peter.
Peter, won't you get me a cracker?
Peter, like this, like you can see how it's spelled.
I know.
Accent coming out my mouth, gents. I know this is torment, but I will not relent. This is just a segment of my reinvention. So please don't malcontent, cause this rap game I wanna represent. Yes, I am Hispanic, but I do not rap in Spanish. Yes, I am Hispanic, and sometimes I rap in Spanish. I be acting like a bandit when I'm calling up your madre. I be gripping on her airway, cause she like that shit muy duro. As I'm burying my shit adentro de su fucking culo. Please excuse the accent coming out my mouth, jams. I know this is torment, but I will not relent. This is just a segment of my reinvention. So please don't malcontent, cause this rap game I wanna represent. Let's get real with this approach. I wish I could make a lot of money just by eating a fucking roach. I wish I could make enough money to avoid flying coach. I wish I had enough money to buy a $1 million brooch. I know I gotta be creative if I wanna make it in this game. So many people already do it different. So many people do the same. I gotta do it my own way. And I know I'm not the first one to do funny rapping. I am the first one to do funny slapping. Cause when my shit comes on, I'll have you laughing while my gums be flapping. Cause my skills is overlapping while you sit there over trapping.
Ninja.
Now don't get my words twisted. I'm not coming at the God tier Jew. Those honestly fuck all the little Sep Wayne and Nicky.
The accent coming out my mouth, gents. I know this is torment, but I will not relent. This is just a segment of my reinvention. So please don't malcontent, cause this rap game I wanna represent. I'm sorry if I ever say shit you don't understand. That's just my accent coming through, this shit isn't planned. And if I can't afford it, I would, I don't need reprimand. And I do my best to rap clearly, but this is no fairyland. And until this problem is resolved, I don't think I can evolve my raps. But I'm gonna keep making songs anyway. Cause practice makes perfect, and maybe on a good day this accent will fall away. And I can get away from the working day. Found myself performing for a crowd in the garden, and for that I pray. Accent coming out my mouth, gents. I know this is torment, but I will not relent. This is just a segment of my reinvention. So please don't malcontent, cause this rap game I wanna represent.
I like that one. I like the beat of this one a lot.
Yeah, honestly, I think this one like my favorite ones. Amazing.
Yeah, same. I think and how the Spanish was awesome.
Wait, your mic cut out.
Oh, no, the way you transitioned into the Spanish and that first verse was awesome. That was great. Because you can, like, you're like, wait a second, he's speaking Spanish now. You didn't just, like, start out of nowhere, you know right. what I'm saying? You kind of, like, introduced it really, like, subtly, but it was beautiful. In the middle of the song, there was one point where you got, like, out of, like, beat. You want to go back to the middle, is it?
Yeah, I know exactly where you're talking about.
I could make enough money to avoid flying coach. I wish I had enough money to buy $1 million bro.
Oh, just real I know quick. I... So that line of... I wish I could make a lot of money just by eating a roach.
Mm-hmm.
That's because like what got like Tyler the Creator on the map was like the music video Yonkers.
Mm-hmm.
And like at the end of the music video, he eats a cockroach. That's just like what it was. Like it was just like alluding to that.
I would have never known that. That's kind of cool.
Gotta be creative if I wanna make it in this game. So many people already do it different. So many people do the same. I gotta do it my
right
way.
Right there, right?
Big facts.
No.
Oh, no?
And I know I'm not the first one to do funny rapping. I am the first one to do funny slapping. Cause when my shit comes on, I'll have you laughing while my gums be flapping. Cause my skills is overlapping while you sit there over trapping.
I love that part.
Yeah, but it was there over trapping. That was the last little part was where you were like off beat.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just the last part. At least that's how I heard it.
Yeah. And then I say...
But it's good. I like the way you flow. It's good overall.
And I'm talking about funny rapping. And I'm saying... I said, don't get it twisted. I'm not coming at the God tier Jew. which mm-hmm. is Little Dicky. And then I'm like, because honestly, fuck all the littles except for Wayne and Dicky.
Yeah. Which is facts.
Yeah. And do you understand like the wordplay behind the song? Like PETA? And like the chorus is please excuse the accent.
Ah, makes sense.
It's like an acronym.
I know PETA has to do with like the animals shit.
Yeah, no, I just yeah, use it as like an acronym like for that. Like please excuse the accent.
I like that.
Alright, this one, the next one is called Why I Rap, and originally this one was my favorite song until I made PETA.
True.
Immaculate Conception. Here we go.
I was always a musician, always looking for my next audition. Yeah. Always wanted to improve myself and be ready for the mission. Cause my music was my way of getting my own recognition. And one day it just went away. But that's okay because this was never about a payday. It was more about myself and using it as my getaway. And that's when I realized I no longer had that wonderful sweet escape. And I just knew something had to change. So I started rapping with my homies, doing it kinda strange. That's when I realized it's kinda easy for me to rearrange these words in whatever order I seem fit. Since most of my lines were already seeming to outwit. This ain't no Gucci gang lines coming at you like a boomerang. Can you hang? I just wanna rap and that's a fact, that's why I'm tracing. If it's a marathon, the sprint, you know I'm pacing. If you've already heard me, you know I'm racing. And if they're big booty cheeks, you know I'm chasing. Partially garbage artist and part on par with rock carcasses. I know at this point I'm probably sounding like I'm a narcissist, but that's alright because I'm honestly pretty marvelous. And if you don't agree, then you should go get eaten by Parkinson's. Woo. Fucking love this beat. Little Dicky. LD. All eyes on me like a Trump tweet. I'm not going to repeat myself. This ain't a fucking spelling bee. I was born a year after Tupac was killed. It seems like a long way to reincarnate the skill. Now I'm just playing. I like doing this shit kinda strange. Control alt, watch it, boy, press delete. Don't sleep on me. I'm like an erection getting hotter by the second. So don't you ever fucking test me. You know I keep my peace in mind. Order, keep my peace of mind. David Blaine in this bitch. Watch me whisper something at your chick and have it cease to exist. Immaculate Conception, I'm the only real slick. You can write a hook, congratulations. So can everybody else in the motherfucking nation. So I'ma lend you a book that you should read before graduating. It's a book on rhymes for you to stop nauseating. I'm just gonna keep accelerating while coordinating, communicating, articulating, exhilarating, illuminating, humiliating, exasperating, emancipating, eliminating, intoxicating, obliterating, regenerating, invigorating, participating, congratulating, resuscitating, retaliating, rejuvenating, perpetuating, originated, impersonating, incinerating, procrastinating. Fuck. All in one take. This EP is grand. Look at my bands, look at my pants, look at my land. Watch for my brand, I'm going ham, grabbing my jams, that should be banned. Look at the fans packing the stands, had them tapping their hands.
Yo, in the first like quarter, I could like hear a little Dicky influence, like heavy, well, heavy
that, little Dicky. That's a little Dicky beat.
True.
It's a little Dicky beat, so that's like what the point of it was, yeah.
Cause and then when you mentioned little Dicky after that, I'm like, huh, interesting.
Yeah.
Or if that was the point, but it's good. I like this one a lot.
Fucking, you know, I keep my peace of nine in order to keep my peace of mind, dude. Fucking bars, dude. All right, so this is the interlude. You got anything else to say about that one?
Chillin'.
This is the interlude. It's called Will They?
They won't.
Me, will they hate me? Will they mention me when I'm gone? Will they judge me? Will they help me on this mission that I'm on? Will they love me? Will they hate me? Will they mention me when I'm gone? Will
Will they judge me? Will they help me on this mission that I'm on? Will they mention me when I'm gone? Will I respond? Is this something I should dwell on, or should I just move on? Race slaps around my stacks like if I'm on the autobahn. The German engineering we rely upon. I just wanna leave my mark on the world, that Genghis Khan. You just want a girl you can't go down on, that's later on. I'm not trying to get known for just one thing, that's Lil Jon. I wanna monopolize the rap game, the Amazon.
I wanna monopolize the rap game, the Amazon.
Mm-hmm. But now the question is, if this is really how I'm trying to go, or am I just trying to convince myself to leave the status quo? I know once my family hears some of my lines, they're gonna really think I lost my mind. But that's alright, because I'm doing this for me, so fuck it. Will they love me? Will they hate me? Will they mention me when I'm gone? Will they judge me? Will they help me on this mission that I'm on? Will they love me? Will they hate me? Will they mention me when I'm gone? Will they judge me? Will they help me on this mission that I'm on?
Am I the bad guy? Am I the one who lied? Should I even try? Am I just too high? These doubts are what make me not wanna do this, but fuck it, cause half of these rappers are clueless. Now that the beat is on, I reflect on raps I've improved upon. First shit I put out was trash, it makes me wanna bash my head against the wall. Can't believe I did that at all. Was sounding like a wife beater, so got busy at the IMAX movie theater. Displaying images of my life in a maybe dramatic way.
That's right.
And if you still don't like my music, that's okay.
That's okay.
If you wanna understand me better, no, I'm not doing this for the cheddar. Just try listening to the shit I've been in. If the next few songs don't impress you, let me know so I can throw the towel in. Just kidding though, because I wouldn't quit even if you begged me to, cause I don't care how long it takes, I'm doing this till I get through to you.
I lock. The whole time I was like waiting for Umberto to come in. I'm like, and then he finally came in at the end. When he initially came in, it was kind of weird because I couldn't understand what he was saying. Like the first words that he says.
Yeah, because it was like he's kind of just talking. So I like,
will they help me on this mission that I'm on?
Am I the bad guy? Am I the one who lied? Should I even try? Am I just too high?
So it was just he's kind of just talking. So I just like put some like effect on that bitch, you know?
I feel you. But nah, I like it. It's good. I like the beat too. Where do you find these cool ass beats?
YouTube. Actually, I got a funny ass story about that. So
royalty free?
Yeah. So yeah, they're all royalty free. And so we go to fucking upload the album, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it said it wasn't letting me upload the fucking outro because apparently there was a copyright on it. Even though the beat was free to use on YouTube. So I started like I fucking opened up like a ticket with SoundCloud and I was like, I don't fucking know how long it's gonna take. So I'm trying to figure out what I can do. Turns out I'm a fucking genius. And I turned the pitch to the beat up one key.
Mm-hmm.
And it got past the copyright bot.
Yo. Good shit. That's weird that it got a copyrighted, but good shit. And it barely changed anything, right?
Yeah, not at all. You can't even tell the difference.
Exactly.
All right, that's cool. Yeah. So now come Humberto's three songs. The one that's playing now is called Sunshine. This is my favorite song by him.
Hot.
Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta put out some positive energy, even if it has some negative energy in it. She's what's on my mind. Feels so divine, so bright you can outshine the sunshine. And I got a lot of stress, but she makes it less. This love is my reward for getting out the ward. I'ma share these words, been battling the world. Hate being by myself, thanks for being yourself. She changes my perspective, been too introspective. Just need some calm to focus on my palms. See what I'm holding, not what I'm dropping. And I keep my head up when this pain don't let up. And wanted less drums, a melody to hum. So this one is for you, love you like you do. With only that for two, you and my crew. Got used to the feeling of not really feeling excited or inspired, till you came and riled my emotions up. Now I wake up to you in my bed, or a nice text instead. Kills all the hate, it's a clean slate.
wanna know you better. Consider this my love letter. I ponder in every letter that comes out your mouth. Hope shit never go south, but fuck it if it does. Fake it never was. Hope you keep the song. Emotions are never wrong. Hope this works out. Fuck it.
I like that.
Yeah, it has
that's definitely my favorite song by Umberto.
But it's like heavy, like chill Mac Miller vibes, and it's fucking awesome.
Yeah, like he killed that beat.
Yeah, the lyrics are good as fuck, dude.
Yeah, he killed that beat.
All right, next one is called For the Team. I'm gonna go pee real quick though.
I like it. It was good. He has I mean, there's some parts where like he gets off rhythm and whatnot.
Yeah, but he has like super good lyrics.
Yeah, definitely.
I can't wait. Good rhyme. Yeah, I can't wait for the day they find us on Sway, dude. Fucking
yo,
that was such a good line. And that was your boy there on the hook.
Oh, you're on the hook. I thought you were on the chorus.
Chorus, yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. I like that combo. I think it was pretty.
Oh, and you know what was fucking stupid? The fact that the outro got a copyright strike? This is a Drake beat.
What?
It's something that gives any issues.
That's dumb.
The next one is called Thank You. This beat is fucking awesome.
Thank you. Next.
Saying you're not trying, but you gotta stop fantasizing about dying. I'm not you and I'm not the same. I know this life is a fucked up game. I'm done seeking the glory, just listen to my story. My whole life wasn't good enough until a girl came, she made it less rough. Our love gave me purpose, but the breakup made me hopeless. What justified my existence no longer existed. Next part, my persistence.
Damn.
Stop trying to fight for life, just thought about a knife. I couldn't see my own merit. Felt bad for my parents. Their son used to be fine. Now he just resigned himself to depression. Suicide was the projection. Sleeping and dreaming just worsened the bleeding. I became irrational. Saw no solution as practical. Darkness was my normal. My clothing was formal. I was waiting on my time. The Reaper was close by. Still can't understand why. My friends were still by my side. They knew I was rotting inside. This is for those who made me not be who I used to be. Nico told me to fake it till you make it. I thought it was bullshit. I mean, how could I make it when it was myself that I hated? It took some acceptance and patience for the situation not to be helpless. Meds and therapy, what once meant nothing to me, became the turning point of my history. Got better and I'm alive to see what the future has in store for me. That doesn't mean I'm happy, it means I finally found stability. That's the most you can ask for when depression has keys to the back.
I'm sorry, I had to pause it, dude. That doesn't mean I'm happy, that just means I found stability. Fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah. That's really good. He has some really good lyrics in this one.
He really fucking does, dude.
I needed you guys the most when I almost went through with that note. You guys gave enough hope to stop the intake of licking dope. I promise I'll be there, I'll help you cope with anything. But before we all die, I just want to say I love y'all. Thanks for knowing me and loving me anyway.
Thanks for knowing me and loving me anyway.
Yeah.
Dude. And then, so
you guys all out of this one.
Yeah, that song was fucking awesome, dude. Like he literally fucking killed it.
For real.
And then it's just a transition from that to our outro. We didn't on our outro, we fucking snap.
Let me hear it.
Here we go. Megan, this shit was a blast. Kill the shit, Contra.
This a fucking outro, shut your fucking mouth, ho, and listen. This album was the shit we finna waiting for our christening. We proved that we a flame, proved that we can maim, proved that we can write up shit that make y'all go insane.
Yeah.
We got this rap game on lock, all I need is my squad. I don't need no broads, I don't need applause. I don't need none of this shit to know that I'm an act of God. A fucking lightning rod within these bars. 2020 got me fucked up, wanting to cut up. What's the point of even trying? All my legends be dying. Neo Peart and Kobe Bryant, you bet I'm crying. It's like the mines, you feel the silence. This shit is frightening. Check the horizon, the sun is shining. The fucking corona got me taking shots in the dark. Got me talking about my existence with a question mark. It's just for a minute and then I remember I'm a fucking shark. And I go back to fucking bitching cause of the patriarch.
I just hit my mark, told you from the start. We better paid attention to every letter. You're not a friend, you're just fucking food. I'm cooking up beef in the fucking stew. Meanwhile, you don't have a fucking clue at how to be an alpha. So this album is on behalf of those trying to get better. I rap and she gets wetter. This is my premonition, feel the weather. It's getting cold as hell, so I'm breaking out of the cell. I trip it, I never fell.
I trip but I never fail. I wonder how many records we don't sell. We raising hell, we cooking up the heat in the kitchen. Can you smell? It's a stairwell, we climbing up, it's not a slide. You can call us Pitbull, go for fucking worldwide. We're amplified, we're dignified, we're never satisfied. Y'all petrified and horrified when me and Contra are side by side.
Throw these bitches to the side before I even tried. Spinning on the mic wasn't over my old chick. Didn't understand how to flow, had to take it real slow. Insecure as fuck, I seem so stuck to my old habits. Now I just inhabit a spot in this rap game with no money to my name. Just aspirations to inspire, patience is all I require. So be ready for what's next, cause Contra means against. I'm fighting every tide of hate, I'll never sink. Even if I have all the weight on my shoulders, I'm moving tons of boulders. I see you all through my rearview mirror. This album brought me nearer to my destination. She said I was on the brink of annihilation. Guess I finally understand. My work doesn't have to be so grand. I don't even want 100 grand. I just want to stay better. Life is a bitch, but I'm happy that I met her. So this concludes We Better.
Damn. Y'all go hard in this. I like that. I like every single song is really good.
Every what?
Every single song is really good, honestly. I have to give it to y'all. That's really well done. Bro, Umberto surprised me.
Yeah, it's legitimately crazy how fucking far we came.
Yeah, for real.
Like, for this real. Fucking thing can load. Like, from this to, like, what you just heard.
Rest in peace, X. Shot in our own backyard, damn.
Fucking ridiculous, man.
Tell me about it.
Yeah. Let me tell you about something else.
Peace out on the track.
I'm as sad as they come. They'll probably see me cry after the song. Let me tell you about the darkness I'm from. It's called Earth, with no hell or heaven above. This is getting too real, some will probably tell me to stop. But I gotta say what I mean as long as I'm under the clock. Whose hour hand delivers the pain you wanted to stop? Whose minute hand brings you the joy you wanna go on? You wanna go on, yeah. You've got all these obsessive thoughts like, will I make it? Will I taste it? All the dreams that I have, are these dreams realistic or are they way out of hand? Far from this land where all that exists is what you feel with your hands. I feel every woman and man living in the struggle that we call life. All these demons stuck on me like they was lice, but I can't disappoint the homies and the family, and some they even look up to me. So I live just for them and hope that one day I can live for myself. I said I live just for them and hope that one day I can live for myself. What
I say is, like, look how far we've come, but, like, I really fucking like my verse on this song.
He says, we're as sad as they come, but this freedom is numb. I spit at this mic to the beat of the drum, and I just want to escape, I want to be done. That's why I moved away from the city I'm from, to get away from all the shit that I've done, to get a chance to correct all my wrongs, because most people try to reach the top while hoping they don't fall, but the drop is the best part of it all, because it's survival of the fittest, and you have to be committed to change in order to stay winning this game. That's why I left the party city where I always was permitted VIP booth at 11 just to say we fucking did it.
X got shot and killed, so I don't trust rap no more. I don't trust rap no more. Mac got killed by the pills, so I don't trust trap no more. I don't trust trap no more. I said X got shot and killed, so I don't trust rap no more. I don't trust rap no more.
X is a spirit and entity,
Mac 92 till infinity,
We never dealt with getting shot in the hood, still felt the lyrics of X and his crew.
All the pain that Mac Miller withstood, still taught us all how to swim through.
As Mac once said, legends never die, so join us in remembering these guys in disguise.
Those are good video effects too.
Yeah.
That's a good song too. I can see like, you know, the progress, but like this is still good.
This is the best one of them all though. Like, doesn't get any better than this.
Oh my god, this is the fucking move.
I actually haven't seen this in a fucking minute, dude.
Me too.
Fucking Luis. Luis is the best part of the whole music video.
He's the best. He's the best.
My mandible is flammable. I'm here looking like I'm infallible, because I rap like if I'm some weird type of animal. Okay. But actual skills is all I really got.
But it's crazy, like no how the production do, like quality by itself, like in the vocals.
Yeah.
From this to like the shit in the album.
Because we should be going wrong, you blame everyone but we.
Okay.
God tier, but they're agnostic, so they don't believe. So all that we can do is just sit back and make our bitches scream.
Kill it.
American born, born to conform. For better or worse, I had nothing but first. I don't fear no one, so I don't get coerced.
Ooh.
I live where you vacation. It's Mr. 305, ride or die.
Mr. 305, yeah.
Down in South Beach, we see proceedings that were across your eyes. Got so many bars, they should be looking penitentiary. All my friends are fake because your board be rocking Burberry. Now I'ma pass the mic because you already know what it be. It's a Then Die podcast and we do this shit so fluently.
Yeah, the blurs are actually kind of cool.
I know, dude.
We do this shit so beautifully, like it's going green. Sitting on this couch, making money like if we're Charlie Sheen. Always spreading our ideas, releasing content every week. Laughing like hyenas, always making sure that we're on top.
Flick beat.
Oh, man. Let's get it done.
Speaking about my failures, whose whole passion is tailing? The man who speaks was rumble, fumbling and tumbling his own words. Unable to concentrate for a moment of glory, with a couch full of stories within me. Don't hold back because no one knows me. Making mistakes is part of the lesson with passion. One step forward, 10 leap backwards, one and only. The man who speaks was holy.
Like, Kill's doing surprisingly good.
Don't forget where you come from or you might miss your timer. On the dot with 30 minutes left. He's shaking, he's crying, not knowing when to stop. To delay the one moment that will never happen again. Snapping and clapping to keep the place thinking and clamping. Then again, there's no need to use your eyes when your heroes burst. Keeping it close, we'll put out the game because of how many cells you burst. Keeping it real, done and again, it's never about the journey, it's about getting the hell out of here.
Yours was really fucking good too, I was legit impressed.
To say.
Thank you.
Couldn't conversate. Bark, bark, bark is all I heard. My turn to speak, try to ignite the spark.
Hey.
Go with the flow is my motto. Good grades, good score, hit the lotto. 18 years, never took a sip, always sober. Never
that's the part that always
sit.
Gets everybody,
then
dude.
I took a hit, my third
eye
called
see this?
Me out, said, yo, this is lit. Didn't care to stop, so I coughed till I dropped out. I hopped out, I copped out, I snapped out of it. Told my clueless ass, yo, just go, fuck it. So I dropped it, I mopped it, cleaned my life up, that's the motive. Do you think that I can code it? Maybe. Anomaly, a part of me, cash flowing like Monopoly. I'm climbing, I'm riding, you're cycling. You'll find me, cause it's inside in a heartbeat. Better find my groove before I let myself lose.
You're
fucking amazing, dude.
Nah, that was a fucking, bro, that's a memory.
I love how sick it looks right here at the end.
Yeah. With the green, bro, with the green, that's sick.
That was fucking awesome, dude. I think it's still one of like our most fucking, our highest few videos.
That was the best. That was one of the best ones, honestly.
Yeah.
Best video of all time. Of everywhere.
Yeah, it's all good shit. Unicycle and sweatpants.
Yo, that's a good one.
That was dope too, yeah.
I need to post that one on r/unicycling.
Do it, dude. They'll probably hate on my edit, but do it.
Nah, that's good.
This is the last music related one on the channel.
This shit is simple, when I step to the beat I make a ripple. It's an issue, no matter what I do, you know I do it musically, fluently. Yeah, we do this shit so fluently.
I'ma say it one more time.
I said we do this shit so fluently. Look at me chilling with my homies, cause you know we got that motherfucking fluency, buoyancy. As we ride this damn way to the top, extraterrestrial. Can't you see no one can hire God? Money so big, call it motherfucking notorious. You need an example, cause you know I stay victorious, glorious. But because I don't do shit like y'all do, I've been playing music since before I got like past two. It's in the attitude, killing this game like I'm Kong Fury. Please excuse me, spitting hot fire like I just secure it. Switching up my flow like I'm trans, so please take a step back or you'll catch
like
his hand.
I'm
just trying to touch his kids like I'm the Pope.
I'm just trying to touch his kids like I'm the Pope,
cause I do
dude.
All the little shit that I can do right. That's why I'm still going to class while I'm making my podcast. So you know I keep a job while I'm writing these rap songs, because you gotta find your passion, man. You gotta find your bliss, or else you'll find yourself another kid who slit his fucking wrist.
Fucking wrist, goddamn.
Back on the beat, murderous heap, happy cause I'm not a fucking beat. I just be feeding that nice treasure beat, so that you'll leave this shit on repeat. I got the fury inside me, poisoning this game like I'm Ivy, going 90 down this fucking highway that they call life. Cause in reality, I don't give a fuck about my life. People from my childhood be telling me that I have changed, and they're right. I'm not happy cause my confidence is top notch. Money stay locked up in that safe, right next to that Glock that makes your body rock. And I can't keep going for days, but I won't, because all this shit is just a fucking mistake. Because I'm really wasting my time coming up with these rhymes. Is what they tell me. But I really couldn't care less, because I love it, and only God can judge me. And I'm just really doing this shit because I like the stunting. So I'ma keep on cussing all the way to the bank, because your bitches love it and they all wanna be a part of it. So you fuck with this kid, or are you still not sure? Because your time is coming up, and I just wanna wish you luck in finding your passion, finding your bliss, finding your fury. In hard times, I just like to Netflix and chill some Kung Fury. Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, that's a good one of yours. I'm surprised it didn't make it to the album.
It was going to, and then I made PETA.
Troll. PETA's fuck.
Best.
PETA's alpha as fuck.
Best quote of 2019, switching up my flow like I'm trans.
Mm-hmm. I swear. You start calling yourself he, she, he, she.
But yeah, that is it.
Thank you so much for watching our podcast. This is podcast. My name is Den. And thank you for watching my podcast.
Yeah. Thank you for watching us react to our music. And that's probably what the title's going to be. Reacting to my music.
Yeet.
Hopefully next week's episode is going to be a bit more entertaining. Hopefully eventually we'll be able to post other shit that we have planned, which we haven't fucking been able to do yet.
We're impossible.
Yeah. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it.
I appreciate you. I appreciate you, the viewer.
I'm giving you a high five.
Thank you.